like.
You got it?
Of course! I told them, of course, you have to. It's so good.
Of course.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our presentation. We're playing for you this evening. My name is Mikhail, and here's Elina, the best domra virtuoso from Brighton Beach, all the way from Brighton Beach. We're going to be playing for you music from around the world. Once again, Elina Karokhina, number one domra virtuoso from Brighton Beach. Our next song is called Dance Monkey. But before we start playing this dance, let me have a little bit of a traditional beverage over here. Traditional tequila beverage. Shot of tequila makes me play much better. Gentlemen, I should suggest everyone to have a shot of tequila.
Vodka. Vodka.
Vodka. Oh, vodka, yeah, vodka is very good.
Or beer.
whatever works for you. in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, such a lovely place,
such a lovely place, such a lovely face.
Plenty of room in the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time of year,
you can find me here. Oh my, the stupid twist, thank you so much. She got a Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I call up the captain. Please bring me my wife, he said. We haven't had that spirit key since 1969. And still, voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place, such a lovely place.
They're leaving it up at the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time of year,
you can find the key. Oh, my, it's Tiffany. Lodging song, Hotel California, at least our version of it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to do a gypsy song right now for you. This is called I'm Going to Spend My Last Money for Drinks and Entertainment. Please enjoy and make sure to have a drink.
Thank you.
среднюю пятерочку, куплю я тройку лошадей. Дам я кучеру на водку, погоняй, брат, поскорей. А на последнюю пятерочку, куплю я тройку лошадей. Дам я кучеру на водку, погоняй, брат, поскорей. Чего-то нет, чего-то жаль, куда-то сердце мчится вдаль. Я вам скажу один секрет, кого люблю, того здесь нет. To play for you music from our favorite TV series, and we're expecting August 22nd when the next installment is coming out on HBO. Game of Thrones is coming on August 27th, ladies and gentlemen. We did not sleep for a week watching that series. 1 week and 1 day. It was horrible. And we're looking forward to the best of Scotland coming up. I would like to sing for you a song that is called Taju Hayo Pridunayo. This is a Ukrainian lullaby. once again, I would like to introduce to you number one dobro player from Brighton Beach, Elina Karokhina, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And another announcement. Just before coming here to Anyway Cafe, to favorite Elina spot where she plays like every once in a while, she made a trip to the hairdresser and got a new haircut, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, please pay attention. Yeah, new haircut. I would like to sing for you a song, Elina's favorite song, that is called Smuglyanka. Smuglyanka, which means the lady with the brown, dark hair. Smuglyanka, ladies and gentlemen. In other words, please sing along. Ladies and gentlemen, for all people who are in love or ever expected to be in love, ever experienced to be in love, we're going to play the love story written by French composer Michel Legrand. To applause, because this is the end of our second set and it's time for us to have a drink, just like you are, guys. Please make sure to have a drink and make sure no you're not drinking this evening. Too bad for you, because we are. And please don't forget about tips for Elina. The whole reason she moved from Smirnov to Brighton Beach, because of American money. She loves American dollars. Don't forget about Elina. She will be really pleased. Yeah.
Yeah, I paid attention.
Oh, 30 minutes.